So find out if you want to help change your spouse's behavior, instead of like literally like saying, I want you to change this, 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 literally say, what is it about me that I can work on better? And he might say that, and say, you know what, that's reasonable. And then just like end the conversation. And then you change that behavior over 30 days. Literally for the next 30 days, you're gonna change that behavior and you're never gonna bother him about the dog for 30 days. And then all of a sudden, chances are, a light bulb's gonna go off in his head going, my spouse is changing and I'm not. I feel like a dick.
I don't know if he's that kind of self-awareness, but anyway, I can try.
But you never know. But the bottom line is like all we can control is ourselves and how we respond to others. We can't control others.